Watch out for vampires. Careful, cause they dress like you and they act like you. We don't trust them vampires. Careful, cause they walk like you and they talk like you. Watch out for vampires. Cause they walk like you and they talk like you and they act like you and they look like you. The face of deception is so hard to see when you're trying to work out who's your enemy. It's past politicians and even police. It's even bigger than presidents, kings and queens. Tell us in a speech, try to sell us a dream. They keep us underground, making groundbreaking beats, using the beat from the heart of the streets, broadcasting the truth to the heart of the peeps. There can always be peace. They teach us they can't. Televised propaganda that leaves us in the dark, while politicians lie on the news at 10, when they got more faces than you see on Big Ben. Freeing the children is worth fighting for. Illiterately, we're fighting wordless wars. To protect the big wigs, we loot the laws, and in the process make an enemy of neighbours. Why scratch the government's back, doing them favours, when the eyes are on the oil, power, money and war? It's easy to survive to intellectual creatures, so why appoint complicated people to leaders, when their true intention is only to bleed us? Sacrificial lambs, but really they need us, while politicians lie on the news at 10, when they got more faces than you see on Big Ben. Blood-sucking leeches, I'm onto you.